And now we get to the item models, which actually will require three custom methods, because for some reason Forge doesn't have a proper way to add a fence item, a button item, and a wall item. I don't know why, but it is what it is. So we're just going to use my custom methods over here that I've created.